I'd be mad to say I wasn't. But we've made a home for ourselves here. Friends, a family.
A place you belong.
Exactly. The nucleus. It is a blessing of the truest order. It would be hard to leave such a gift, even if it is for another. But regardless, the key is lost. Fit to return it. I dare say you're stuck with us.
I believe I'll survive.
Deemer, I recovered the tapes from Martin's hideout.
Excellent. Yes. These look like they'll serve. Let me take a listen. Good to hear his voice again. Some grim material to work with. There. No pleasure in twisting the words of an old friend. But I believe Martin would understand. This tape should be sufficient to pique the High Confessor's interest in joining you in the command center. But Tectus is nothing if not wary. Earning his trust before approaching should help guarantee this all plays out more smoothly. You'll then have to dispose of the remains. Old maintenance shaft walls were never terribly well maintained. They should be able to serve your needs. Once you're done, return here, and we'll send the replacement on his way. Now, are you ready to begin?
I'm ready.
Then I won't keep you any longer. Here, the tape. The fate of this island rests in our works.
vision will find us all.
High Confessor.
Greetings, my child. You know you've set quite the example here. True devotion to faith and family. Now, how may I serve?
I recovered a holotape. Confessor Martin is planning to come back and take over. We should come up with a plan, but not here. The command center tunnels should be far enough away from the rest of the children.
Martin! It can't. Play it. I want to hear that coward's voice.
Listen, children. Tectus, time is over. The nucleus must prepare for a new order. Mine.
I can't believe it. He's alive. None of the other children can know about this. A command center, you said. I'll ensure we aren't disturbed.
Child of Adam lived anywhere but the nucleus, I will never understand. If you see a light drifting untethered through the fog, run. The angler has likely already spotted you.
Yes, Adam's will be done.
Now, Martin, tell me what you found.
It's over, Tectus. Dima sent me to kill you, and I will if I have to. But if you agree to leave for good, I'll let you live.
You're working for... You're not bluffing, are you? There is no place beyond his reach on this island, is there? Fine. The damned machine will have what it wishes.
It sounds like quite the experience, but I'm glad to know there will be peace on the island again.
Atom's vision was clear on the matter. I must thank you again for sheltering me while under its sway.
Think nothing of it. You're welcome to stay as long as you like.
You are too kind. I should only need just a little more fresh air.
Hey, Dima.
I suppose you've heard the news. The High Confessor's had a vision. Atom demands peace. Can I assume you're here to tell me your task is done?
It's been dealt with, yes.
Excellent. Peace can finally come to the island. It's a heavy burden what we've done. But now the Nucleus, Far Harbor, and Acadia will all flourish together.
And you really believe you can trust the High Confessor?
I do. I've done this before, remember? I have given him all of the best traits of Tactus, and also of Martin. Memories of his gentle voice will guide the new High Confessor.
It was the right thing to do.
It was necessary. Hope for a better future. That will be the judge of our actions. I'll handle things from here. I'll arrange talks between the Children of Atom and Far Harbor. They will learn to prosper together, under our guidance. The children will revel in their irradiated bastion. The harbormen will continue to survive and reclaim what the fog has taken from them. And my people will remain safe. Here, for all you've done, you should also pay a visit to the Nucleus. I believe the High Confessor will want a word with you. And of course, you are welcome in Acadia whenever you like. After all, where would we be without you?
Kasumi.
So, it sounds like there's going to be peace on the island. It was you, wasn't it? You found a way to fix things.
You've been all right while I've been gone?
Yeah, I have. I feel like a lot of weight has been lifted from my head. Hey, listen. So, when you first showed up, you came to get me, to bring me home. I've been thinking a lot about that. I hurt Kenji and Rei by leaving, didn't I? I could have just stayed home, pretended everything was all right, but I left them. Should I go back? They obviously still care about me, or who they think I am. They need a daughter. They deserve to have one. Everything in Acadia has been settled. I found my answers. Maybe it's time I did something for someone else.
What are you talking about?
I know the real Kasumi is dead. She was replaced with me, but do Kenji and Rei really need to know that? What if we could be a family again? All I have to do is go home. Give them the daughter they thought they lost. Don't I owe them that?
You already made your decision by coming here, Kasumi. Acadia is your home now. Your family.
You're right. I need to decide where I belong, and it's here. Look after Kenji and Rei for me. All right? They're good people. I didn't mean to hurt them. I didn't know. Thank you for everything. I'll see you around Acadia.
Hey, Kasumi.
Thank you for helping Acadia. This really is a place worth fighting for.
Gather, brothers and sisters. Gather to hear his word. Peace. In the throes of a brilliant vision, he spoke, and now I obey. Atom demands peace. With Far Harbor, with Acadia, within our family. And any found disobeying Atom's word will answer for their crimes. Let none stand in the way of his radiant will. Glory to Atom!
Glory to Atom!
Excuse me. High Confessor.
You. I knew it. I knew it was you. In my vision, there, beside our brilliant master.
Here, you must have this. It only seems right it's worn by his favored child.
Hey.
Thank you.